I actually like that driver's ed is now a pass or fail class because although I still work really hard on what we have to do in driver's ed, I can also focus on my other subjects and know that if I do mess up a few things on in the driver's ed, it won't completely affect the overall outcome of my average. So that's why I like driver's ed being pass or fail.